Hey everyone, this is a quick little video on how to reinstall your recoil spring and barrel bushing the easy way. First, you want to grab your barrel bushing, slide that onto the recoil spring, and push that assembly back in and just twist the lug, the barrel lug, so that it holds that barrel bushing in place. Now you can take your bushing tool and push down on the barrel bushing and then slide the lug into place. That's it.